Just give a like and maybe a subscribe. I'll have a lot more videos coming up soon, and not just of Call of Duty, but some other sort of games as well. So please, any comments, any ideas, any suggestions, send them my way. If you think I need to get a camera, if you think I need to get a better microphone, any of that sort of stuff, let me know. Any feedback is well received. So thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Stick around for the next episode, and have a good day. Bye. G'day guys, Dawsonator here. Here we go again. Part 3. Level 18. Dogs and zombies now. Both upgraded weapons, all perks. Here we go. Right, I'm going to start to use my strategy of the traps too, because that does make life so much easier. I just have to worry less about ammo. You have to worry less about getting swiped all the time. I can just sort of do my thing, wander around, set a trap, it'll kill them for me. Wander around to the next one. The only thing to watch out for is because the traps do kill them. Right away, I will respawn next zombie. And you just need to watch out because they can pop out where you are walking. Right? Obviously, that's what they're trying to do. They're trying to put zombies that either step ahead of you or around you, sort of thing. That's the hard part, is to not get caught. Doing a lap, it normally should be ready right about now. Hopefully clear me out the rest of the round. Just need a couple of stragglers, but don't get hit by it. No, they were, so there you go. That's my strategy, guys, is to continue doing this. It really does make life a lot easier when you use your traps. And having them hunt off is just another level, because like ray gun's good, thunder gun is amazing, thunder gun and wonder waffle in the same category together, but we rate the ray gun a little bit less than those two, only because the ray gun does damage us too. And if we're caught in a pack and we can swipe twice and we're seeing a bit of red, it does get pretty hard when the Rager hurts us too. Wonder Wolf does as well, but if you're in a pack and it zaps 100 of them, yeah, it does make it a bit easier. Bloody dogs, I hate them. They're so quicker, they're annoying. There's zombies coming out left and right, and then you get a dog that gets in your way and you can't move around it. Dogs get very, very annoying. Yeah, I could really use that. Really old fashioned way and fly it, I think. I'm not really happy if I don't get to level 20. If I don't get to level 20, I've done something wrong. That's not me being big-headed for those people that struggle to get to level 20, it's just you have a strategy in your head that you like and that you it works for you, and you can get to higher rounds and explore more of the map. I mean, there's Easter eggs on this thing like crazy, which I should be able to show you one at the end of this level. It does involve having an upgraded gun, so that's been done, so that helps. It can be a bit tricky. Yeah, I'll get a shot for you guys. Hopefully I can do it. Gotta die right now. I'm getting knocked down, so we might have only one left. I'll make it a hippie. Didn't even do a thing. Set something off there. Right, should be able to show you where the first one is.
Now you are sorry.
Well, yeah, first one I'm going to choose. You have to shoot these things too. So there's the monkey. Zombie is very, very annoying. There's another one up here in this window, but we can. Yeah, got it. Third one isn't here. Teddy bear? Or even juggernog? Right, here we go. The other big part about this map is you do have teleporters, so you can, again, if I get cornered here, I need to run back up there, or I need to bolt down here, you have a teleporter off to the side in that direction. Or have other two teleporters that you can bail out to, if you like, or I call it bailing out, because you need to bail from the way you're going so that you can get away from them. It's a bit tricky. Like I said, bail out, go back in the other direction. Oh, I might be in trouble here. Oh, just nothing. Oh, I hate them. They're a pain in the ass. Oh, wait. That's why this is a good map again. It does allow us to bail out. We have options. I did before. I couldn't get up those stairs, and that is like a pet hate of mine. I hate being trapped. Ugh. Many opportunities to use our traps, but we will continue to use them.
I swat you like flies.
I hate getting stuck in doorways and steps, and it makes me feel so claustrophobic. It's not fun at all. But I guess that's what happens when you're in a zombie invasion. Points, that's very handy. Do I need the points right now? So, bring these zombies out, please. Because I said that the game knows that I hate them. All the way. Proceed to the next level. Close to the end here, hopefully.
Time to take breather.
I am Warden. Here we go. I'm gonna have to go the other way.
Than you,
oh, dogs. There we go. I'm not going to do this all the way.
I'll drink to that. Hell, I'll drink to anything.
That's not very pleasant to see, but get the job done. Alright. Now we are well ahead of the curve, but it really does help getting that money. So I can use traps. Not having to worry about anything else, and just keep moving. Get these traps set, kill off of plenty of zombies, and die basically. Whoa, see, there you go. 1 second. Okay, what did I look there? 1 second ago. It's gonna be the same thing here. I'm actually not gonna use this trap because points is play and that's too tempting.
Feel the power of the Red Army.
Thank you. I kill you. Like, right? Maybe I should just throw a board upstairs. A bit of a talent, I must say. That might be the last one, to be honest. Gonna stand here and wait because I'm gonna be sure. I reckon he was the last one. Yeah, he was, so there you go. Alright, 24. You're doing well. We'll keep moving. Stand still or nothing. Yeah, once those traps kill them, you gotta keep moving. I'll stress that out. I hate them so much. It's just more annoying than they are. Deadly or anything, like, the zombies have more of a chance of killing us than the dogs do, but I just don't like them, they're annoying. Get away, we're trying to do stuff. The dogs, no one likes these dogs. Unless you're a weirdo. Some more puppy dogs. He's getting very strong now, not doing much damage. So what do you guys think of my strategy? I mean, I know there's a long laneway where people stand up there, which is one I used to do, but they overwhelm you so easy. You just can't survive long enough. It's too easy. Like, you got nowhere to go standing up there, so this is why I like this method where you walk around. You know, you don't... harder to get caught when you're moving, especially like this, and that's what I try to do in all the other maps, is just keep moving. If you stand still, they'll come to you, it doesn't matter. Oh, down. That's not what we wanted. This is going to be very tough now. Oh,
you, Comrade Cowboy. They just won't fucking die! Oh, my weapons are empty!
Be a bit of a struggle from here because I've got no ammo. I don't have any dogs, but I know that's only like 2 levels ago, so. That's alright, we'll keep going, we'll just keep doing what we're doing. And just set traps like a motherfucker. We'll move from here.
Your touch is cold, mine is deadly!
Come down to that I can only use this weapon. Oh, see, I hate it. Oh, get away. Get away. Oh, I don't know how the fuck I got out of there. No idea what I did. Well, that was... I thought I was dead. I love game over.
Another fucking dog show.